to embark for the land of the Arabian Nights. A land of magic and mystery.
Yeah.
A land of no video lighting, flash photography, cell phones, or pageants. So please, do not interrupt our journey with such distractions. Thank you.
Telling all about it when I got the time.
at the block. Hey, I think I'll take a stroll around the block.
Taxes his people, we have no choice but to steal.
You always give away your stolen goods?
Only to the less fortunate, or in your case, the more beautiful. You know, you can't escape an empty stomach.
It makes you think I'm trying to escape from something. Is it that obvious?
These streets can be dangerous. You'll need a guide. What's wrong? Don't you trust me?
You're very kind.
The name's Aladdin. But most people just call me...
Street rat!
Come on.
No sense in running, boy. We got you surrounded.
And it looks like he's got an accomplice.
Leave her out of this. She didn't do anything. It's all my fault. She's innocent.
I am street rat.
Have me this instant. No! Stop calling him street rat. He's a person just like you or me.
Listen to the little vagabond. The way she's ordering us around. You'd think she were the princess of Agrabah herself.
I am the princess of Agrabah. Immediately, or I shall report all of you to the Sultan.
100 apologies, Your Majesty, but we were only following the law.
And all due respect, it is your father that makes the law, not you, Your Highness.
It's all right, Princess. I appreciate the effort.
You are to do nothing with him until I speak with my father. Don't worry, this will all be resolved before any harm comes to you. You're in my way.
A thousand pardons! Your Majesty! Clear out of here! On your way! You may think you have friends in high places, boy, but no matter what the princess says, we're free to handle thieves as we see fit.
No!
Right here! On the streets.
No, please!
Stop everything! No! Stop everything! Oh, there you are, my boy! Your mother and I have been so worried about you!
And you would be?
Play along, boy. Unless you want to sleep with the prison knights tonight.
Or worse.
I'm the boy's father.
Right, he's the boy's father.
And he's always getting into trouble, this one, but he's a good boy. He has a true heart and a noble spirit. You could almost call him a diamond in the rough. Whatever it is, he's stolen. I'm sure this will more than repay the debt. You'll notice there are a few extra gold coins for all your hard work.
Well, seeing as the debt has been repaid, and then some, you're free to go. But don't let us catch you ever again.
Huh, believe me, that's the plan.
Come on. Well, that was easy enough.
Why'd you help me out like that?
Just compassionate, I guess. Of course, one good deed deserves another.
I had a feeling there was a catch.
Who deserves the cave of wonders? Only the diamond in the rough may enter. All else will perish.
I don't like those odds.
Not to worry, Aladdin. I consulted with an ancient oracle. You are the diamond in the rough.
Yeah? Now get inside!
No, I change my mind about this?
Takes me like that, but I ought to tell you to the palace guards.
No!
No! Now! There is no time to waste. And whatever you do, only touch the lamp.
Well, here goes nothing.
They made it inside, you promised!
It's only a matter of minutes now, before all of Agrabah is calling me Sultan Jaffa.
Remember, only touch the lamp!
Got it!
Only touch the lamp. Only touch the lamp. Only touch the lamp. Hello? Is anybody down there? It sure is dark in here. How did I get myself into this? I'm not so sure this is any better than the royal dungeon.
Trust me, I tried that with Taylor Swift. Apparently we are never, ever, 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 ever getting back together.
Rule number three!
I can't bring back the dead.
But I was able to bring back Twinkies.
Okay, so let me get this straight.
Yeah.
I'm your master, and you're giving me three wishes.
10 points for Gryffindor!
Yeah!
That's what we genies do. Well, really, that's all we genies do.
Now, I know what you're thinking. It sounds like a big glamorous gig. You have to spend your entire life trapped inside this lamp, doling out wish after wish after wish, with no real freedom of your own. What am I doing talking about me for? This is your lucky day, not mine. And you've got no idea what's in store, friend! Sherazade have 1,000 tanks. Master, you're in luck, cause on your sleeve she got a brand of magic never fails. You got some power in your corner now, some heavy ammunition in your cap. You got some punch for Churchill, who and how? So all you gotta do is rub that lamp and I'll say, Mr. Aladdin, sir, what will your pleasure be? Let me take your hold it up, shut it down. You ain't never had a friend like me. No, no, no! Life is your restaurant. Whisper what it is you want. You ain't never had a friend like me. Yes, sir, we
pride ourselves on service.
You're the boss, the king of the shop. Say what you wish, it's yours, true gift shop.
How about a little more baklava?
Have some from column A. Try one of column B.
I'm here to move like hell, can do. You ain't never had a friend like me.
Every time the princess gets a whim, what kind of example would that set?
But the boy, what have you done with him? He deserves a fair trial.
I'm sorry to say that the boy has already been, how to put it?
Eaten! By a giant king! Shaped like a tiger's head!
Disposed of! The regulations are quite clear when it comes to that.
You're only meant to help.
You have much more important issues to concern yourself with, such as your royal lineage. princess and I were just discussing her upcoming marriage. Everything is in order, the feast, the festival. The only thing we seem to be lacking is, well, the groom.
Yes, Jasmine, you must make a decision. And quickly. The people of Agrawah can't wait forever for their new sultan. I've promised them you'd marry the next eligible suitor that seeks your hand.
They're all egotistical braggarts.
Princess! With all due respect, we can't simply wait around for someone to burst into the palace, blow a trumpet, and announce they found the love of your life! First, ladies and gentlemen, presenting Prince Ali Baba, of Princess Jasmine's Love! Sunday, Sunday, Sunday! Come on down here to the showgrounds!
Find Nemo.
Mr. Pamela. And now he's passing himself off as this Prince Abubu person.
He's supposed to be trapped inside the
Cave of Wonders.
Well, we might just have to do some trapping of our own.
Is this to be my fate? Forced to marry someone who doesn't even know me? But what other choice do I have? Lucky bird inside a gilded cage. Golden words spoke by an ancient sage. Everything you may have in life still, all you hold is dust. Must I am forever to be free? Free to climb a tree and ponder, free to wander. There's no desire I won't find her into me. Your personal wealth and property.
No, that's not why I'm here.
I suppose you're in love with me? If you expect me to believe that, you can take a flying leap off my parapet for all I care.
No, princess, I... Very well, princess, as you wish. I don't care about your wealth or your kingdom. I only ask for the chance to get to know you better. What's wrong? Don't you trust me?
Are you sure I don't know you?
Your carpet awaits.
Shining, shimmering, splendid. tell me, princess, now when did you last let your heart decide?
Jasmine still thinks I'm this big, important Prince Ali guy. I mean, how am I supposed to keep fooling her without you around?
Now, you promised.
I know. Then let's get her done. Listen, Jeannie, I'm sorry. I might still need that final wish.
Oh. Okay, fine, you know, I understand. Just like all the rest. I don't know why all of us would get all excited about maybe you were the kind of person who would actually keep his promises.
Listen, Jeannie, buddy, I just want
it.
I'm trying to...
Oh, apologize. Talk to the left hand, because you ain't right. Don't you worry about me, master. If you need me, you know where I'll be. Trapped inside my sardine can.
Wait, what? No, Jeannie, buddy, come on. You gotta understand. Wait, where are you going? You're not mad at me, too. Great. I don't know what I'm doing anymore.
I'll say, cease.
Daddy, you're an inside of your little girl.
really cramped inside here, and I believe you owe me 3 wishes.
Don't do it, genie.
Sorry, Al, I don't have a choice.
Whoever holds the lamp controls the genie. It's in the genie rulebook.
Let us go! Oh, how dare you treat the Sultan this way?
Jafar.
He's hypnotized our palace guards.
I'm afraid you've got even bigger problems than the palace guards.
What do you mean?
Everybody that's got 3 wishes coming, raise their hand. Oops, looks like it's only me. Genie, my first wish is to rule the kingdom. Make me the Sultan. You are the Sultan. And if your last name were Pepper Shaker, you'd be Sultan Pepper Shaker.
I can't believe you're the Sultan now. This is terrible. First Ben Affleck is Batman, now this. It's scary, isn't it? It's almost as scary as Miley Cyrus on the VMAs.
Are we through here?
We're just getting started. Perhaps merely being sultan isn't enough. For my second wish, I want you to make me the most powerful sorcerer on earth. Like your sultan now, my cousin Blossom, together we shall be unstoppable.
Leave her alone! She doesn't love you, she never will!
You stay out of this, street rat.
Street rat? I thought you were Prince Ali.
I meant to tell you sooner or later.
Prince Ali, yes, it is he, but not as you know him. Made my lips and come to grips with reality. Yes, meet a blast from your past, whose lies were too good to last. Say hello to your friends, Prince Ali. Just a pawn. Need I go on? Take it from me. His personality flaws give me adequate cause to send him packing on a way trip so his prospects take a turn on dim. His essence frozen. The wind chose and he's the ends of the earth.
Has more power than you'll ever have.
What are you doing?
Trust me. The genie gave him the power. He can take it away.
He's right. My third and final wish. I want you to make me an all-powerful genie!
Nice going, Al.
Okay, expecto patrona! Yes! Yes! I can feel the power!
Got no freedom. Isn't that right, buddy?
Al, you are a genius. Well, 10,000 years in the Cave of Wonders ought to chill him out. Jafar, you are the biggest loser. And now, for the
the Tiki Room reject.
Who, me? You know, I'm so glad we got rid of that Jafar character. Oh, what a nice of energy, huh? Hey, I'm a good guy now. Yeah, I'm a whole new bird. Huh?
Two words. Mm. Chicken nuggets.
Oh, that's foul.
I suppose we owe our thanks to you, young man.
Father, I think I finally decided upon a suitor.
But you know the truth now. I'm no royal prince.
No, but you're much better. You are true of heart and noble of spirit.
I agree. Besides, who am I to argue with true love?
Aww, I'm so happy.
Oh, this is good. This is just how it ends on the DVD! Al, we have so much to do to get ready for the wedding! We need something old, something new, something borrowed. And me.
Do you wish to come? Do you wish coming?
Of course I do, Al. My wedding gift to you. What'll it be?
I wish for your freedom, Gene.
Al, I don't believe it. You kept your promise!
I'm finally free!
ShamWow.
We're going to Disneyland!
Your genie isn't the only one facing a brand new future. Royal subjects of Agrabah, my girl!